The Premier's announced she's fast-tracking land swaps in Grantham so flood-devastated residents can move to higher ground by Christmas. But some locals doubt it'll happen without them having to foot the bill.
Grantham, Queensland's deadly flood zone, now the first designated reconstruction area.
These powers will be used to accelerate voluntary relocations and voluntary land swaps so that those who want to relocate to higher ground can do so.
Faith Darlinghurst says it's a step forward for devastated residents, a high area of land already set aside.
Put a lot of people's mind at ease who want to move.
But she's worried it won't be a simple land swap and locals will lose even more.
I think there will be money involved because you can't build on a housing estate for nothing.
Anna Bly says half the town, owners of about 50 homes, have signalled their interest to move. Work is expected to start mid-year to be finished by Christmas.
Moving to higher ground is one thing, but insurance to rebuild is another, so many people are still waiting on it.
You know, every week I ring them and they say 2 or 3 days, but I don't know, that must be code for 2 or 3 months.
But more relief is on its way to flood victims. Almost $1.8 million handed over today, raised by international tennis stars at the Rally for Relief.
It was a great event, and it just showed you how much it touched all their hearts amongst all the tennis communities.
Dairy drinkers also raised $750,000, Parmalat donating a month's worth of Queensland sales. Renee Henry, 10 News.